Look at this right here, guys. So those little white spiky things are actually, it helps the hornworm kind of hold on to the tomato branch so it can suck the juices out.